My name is Rodolfo San Juan, Jr. I'm a family practice doctor, and I work with the Franciscan Physician Network in Winfield, Indiana. I came from a family of doctors, and my parents are doctors, my siblings are doctors. My wife is a nurse practitioner who is also working for Franciscan. I have two boys who are both doctors too. So I grew up in a family of doctors, and I'm exposed to treating patients and taking care of patients. As a family practitioner, you see from birth to old age, and you see all general stuff that a family practitioner handles. But I'm more passionate to adult medicine and patients with chronic medical conditions. My philosophy here is I treat my patients like I wanted someone to treat me. And I treat them in a more personal approach, and I treat them as my own family. First of all, I joined Franciscan because I'm Catholic, and I just love their Catholic views and their principles. The one piece of advice that I give my patients is that I always want to make sure that they follow up with me. And what's nice about family practice is that we have continuity of care. I always tell my patients to hang on and work with me side by side to get their help in tip-top condition.